Hi guys, this is my first time actually driving far away from home today and touring the 50th Avenue of City of Leduc. So join me today for my biking adventure and exercise. I just wanted to show where I went for my bike ride yesterday. So I started from Grant Makiwan Boulevard and then I turned to Ameena Drive. And then passed through the Mary Marsh Park. And then I went straight driving and then I turned left here in the Awentia Street. And then I went here to International Vaunt Grocery Shoppers and Shoppers Drug Mart. And then I went straight to the 50th. So that was my bicycle route. So I started my drive today from Ameena Drive going to Shoppers in the 50th Avenue. I love my view while I was riding my bike because it's start of the autumn and the leaves are started to change. Coming up on my left side is the Mary Marsh Park. I've been here like winter time, but today there are some kids playing, so I did not visit there. Next time I'll visit and take a video of this park. Thank you. So right now I am turning left at Awintia Street, where there is a shortcut going to the Shoppers drugstore in the 50th Street of Leduc, Alberta. This is to the grocery store. Nice. So this is the new Shoppers Drug Mart and independent shopping. This is the new high school here in Leduc, Ofano Secondary School. So this is a new one that they open through Black Gold. So let's. Oh, so this is also the firehouse here in Leduc, firehouse number 2. This is my first time to tour around this place using my bike. where should I cross? I'm fine. So this is the firehouse number 2 here in the city of Leduc. Yeah, it's a nice place. So we're touring guys here in City of Leduc using my bike. We usually just come here using driving, but right now I'm touring around biking. There is a free community barbecue, Telford House, 1 to 3 p.m. September 29 by our Brandon Unity MLA Leduc Beaumont. So I'm driving now in the 50th Avenue. Smells good. Someone is cooking. Hi guys, this is my first time actually driving far away from home today and touring the 50th Avenue of City of Leduc. So join me today for my biking adventure and exercise. On my left side is Starbucks, Co-op, and then Co-op Gas Bar, Kiki's Cut. There is some pharmacy, and there is some nails. So that is their body. on the left side is 7-Eleven. And this is West Heaven Drive. Check out this West Heaven Trail here. Dr. Alan Gifford was born in Northern Ireland in 1921 and came to Canada in 1957 with his wife Audrey. They moved to Leduc in 1959, where he helped in the development of the Smith Clinic, but soon established a private practice with his wife. When his wife had to deliver two of their children in Wetaskiwin, he worked tirelessly on the establishment of Leduc Community Hospital. Passed away in 1985. City of Leduc. So Audrey Griffin's Park. Oh, and Alan Griffin's Park. Oh, okay. So Alan's Griffin's Park. I'm just gonna. Hello.
Hello.
So we're now entering at Audrey's Griffith's Park. just gonna bike here a little bit. This is West Haven Public School. So this is the high school. I'm gonna go back here. Thank you. am now in Derbadi, so let's explore the site. Derbadi Gardens. This is Derbadi Gardens. On my left side is Mary Marsh Park. I've been here before. So this is, and then I'm now back at Ameena Drive. Okay. Thank you. back to Grand McEwen Boulevard. Back to my normal route, but I'm just gonna walk to relax a bit. Nagpa-bike talaga ako. Ito yung pinaka malayo kong na-bike ngayong araw na to. Mga bagong places na mga walking trail and park na napuntahan ko. Pahinga muna at good. Kayo po, ano ang inyong favorite na pastime o pag-exercise? Walking or baka sa gym? Hindi kasi ako effective sa gym. Kaya bike and walking ang mas suitable sa aking exercise. Kaya po sana po ay nag-enjoy kayo sa scenic view city tour ko po dito. So, maiikot din po natin ito sa City of Leduc bago mag-winter para inyo po makita. Kaya maraming salamat po sa inyong suporta sa susunod ulit. God bless. Ayan po. Medyo lesser na yung traffic kanina. Yung binaykan ko is highway. Pero may mga shortcut naman. Medyo madami akong baba. Every traffic light. Baba. Tapos David. Napunta pa ako sa public school. West Haven Public School. kanina din. Yun yung kasama, ay, yung mga tatlong bata niyan kanina. Galing din yun sa pinuntahan ko. Malayo din pala ang nararating nila.